currently like 8 in the morning, Saturday. We were out drinking last night, and so I'm a little rough. I was gonna start with my makeup, but I changed my mind. I'm going to pick up my wedding dress today. So let's get ready. I have like 45 minutes before my mom and sister show up to pick me up to go get it. And I'm attempting to do my hair and makeup like my trial for the wedding. So wish me luck on that. And let's do this, I guess. So I'm just gonna go in with some heat protectant from Foxy Bay. You know what I have noticed? Is hairstylists, like wedding hairstylists and stuff, not like your colorist, but like hairstylists for like weddings, I've noticed that they don't put what's it called, heat protectant in your hair. Like I was in my sister's wedding in October, and the girl didn't put heat protectant in my hair, and then for this trial, shouldn't be protecting my hair. And I'm like, I'm just so confused. Like, you guys don't use heat protectant? I was gonna start off with my face, but I'm all like congested and swollen, and my face is just not having a good time. Like, supposed to be loose, big curls, and so let's see what we can do. Well, the hair tie literally fell out of my hair so quickly. I don't even know, did that curl? I can't tell. I'm just not good at like hair. It's not my thing. Some spray. Once I'm done. Homegirl is struggling. And the fact that I'm sick and running on like 5 hours of sleep isn't helping me. We're looking like George Washington. I need a bigger vanity. Like, I have no space right now. But I'm pretty sure I just got hairspray in my tea. Oh god, it's hot. Okay. Moving on. It was rough, which, I mean, held up pretty well, but like, was not good for my sanity for a couple days. I was like, okay. Okay, so just a little, nothing crazy. So then we're gonna take, she left about that out, I would say. Maybe a little bit more. Even. And then she took about half of it. So we're just gonna secure it with a little elastic. I have, you know, like extensions when I don't, because my hair is thin, so I was like, yep, sure, I don't know. So we're gonna put two elastics. Okay, did that work? All right, I think we got something. Back on this and, you know, fluff it. See, I should have, this needs to be like sleeker, but for the fact that I did it, we'll take it as a win. So for face, I'm just gonna put on a tinted moisturizer and blend that bad boy out. Nothing too crazy. I fake tanned a little bit because trying on a white dress when you're pale isn't cute. So my neck doesn't fully match my face anymore. And so this is my summer makeup. So we're just gonna stick that on. And it's honestly, it's about to be summer, so like, let's be real, be fucking for real. All right. A little bit of concealer for these bags, because, you know, no sleep for this one, and I have a really bad pimple. This pimple came out of absolutely nowhere and just like smacked me upside the face. And I'm like, oh, okay, cool, thanks. Ugh. I'm stressing. I don't even know what time it is. That's how bad this is. Alexa, what is the time?
The time is 8:39 a.m.
8:40, okay. We have 20 minutes to pull this together. Good thing, okay, positive, is I already know what I'm wearing. I put setting spray and then I was trying like, oh, I'll pat the powder into the spray and hopefully it will last, and it messed up my entire makeup. And I had to like sit here and blend it out until it was cute. Okay, so I'm in the middle of vlogging. Is that fine?
With that's why it's taking her so long.
No, it's not. Is that fine with you guys?
Yeah.
The vet?
Oh, that's where Matthew is.
Uh-huh. Oh, you did this little number?
This is what she did to me. So my mom and sister got here and I'm not ready and they're mad at me. But we're gonna,
Yes, we're very mad.
Look your head down.
We're very mad. I've been up since 6:30.
I'm almost ready.
I've been up since 6:30.
I'm almost ready.
I figured out. I like this. I've seen this. This is what she did
when I was up there. Mm-hmm. And
it makes it more fuller.
Yeah, because I don't have extensions yet. Yeah. So she was like, I'll give you
this
it.
This is all real hair.
I know. So this is what took so long. I was like, I need my hair to look good.
I've been watching the TikToks and the videos.
The TikTokies.
The bottom point.
We ain't got time for all that. It's okay.
You loosen that.
We're running late today, okay?
You loosen that top part.
And you flip it through.
Right, and you bring that right up high and you bring it through. So we need to get her to perfect that. Right, got your cushions.
Thank you.
Oh, this is not.
What did you just do?
I tried separate.
They're peaches.
Thursday night into Thursday, and you haven't been at the house, so this is
clearly.
I'm just quite sat these on your couch. I'm wondering
about
them.
Have fun. Go nuts. It's okay. Warming this out. Okay, we're ready now. I just need to go put on my outfit.
Give it a honey. Fine.
Okay, all ready to go to get my wedding dress today. It's like 45 minutes away, the place is, that we go get it. My dress is from Amazon. I just have my Tories on and my Chatelaine purse, also from Amazon, and then I made it.
Got the dress! She's beautiful. She fits like perfect lengthwise with my heels. Now if I take the heels off, we're gonna have a problem, but it's fine. I just have to get it altered a little bit because the top, the booba's gonna be.
The ta-ta's gonna be out.
So we just have to.
It's gonna be tittying our way down the aisle.
The titty's gonna be tittying. So we just have to alter that. But she said I can wait until like October because my wedding's not until later in the year. So time to go get food.
It's not like
I know, that's why I said I'm scared, because I was like, this is gonna freaking. I mean, I can stop.
Yeah.
Babe, don't forget to put Blinky in the wash. Are your socks on?
No, my socks wet. No.
That's not even a whole pack. I did half. You did have dirt on your head. It was underneath your eye, and then it was like in your hairline. I could see it earlier. Probably bad. You should maybe check the date on that actually before you eat it.
I need that one.
I miss again. Stop going higher. Morning. It's Sunday. Well, I feel like it's not morning anymore. Probably not. It's 12:10. But I forgot to end the vlog last night. We just watched, what movie? We watched the Whitney Houston I Wanna Dance With Somebody movie, and then we watched something else, but I wasn't really paying attention. We're going to Matthew's parents' house today. It is his dad's birthday. We're going for like a little barbecue, but the weather is kind of awful, so probably won't be really barbecuing, but that's in like an hour, so we just rolled out of bed. We were supposed to go to Cars and Coffee, but it got canceled because of the weather, because there's like tornado watches, and the rains went off, but it's very, very windy outside. So we're gonna make some breakfast and then we'll get ready. Lunch meat creamer. All right, we're on our way to his parents. We have the doggos. I don't know where the other one is.
Behind you.
You can't see them, but they're back there. One ear, one little bean. We're gonna go pick up our sister-in-law, Kate. She's on the way, so we're just gonna grab her on the way and go because his brother isn't feeling great. So we're just gonna grab her so she doesn't have to drive by herself.
Well, we made it. Where'd you go?
What are we doing?
Updating the vlog.
Oh!
Because in the last one, I said we're gonna go get the sister-in-law. So
we
got her. We're here. We're gonna make apparently 12 pounds pasta. It's fine.
12 pounds. You should.
Does anybody want to come join?
So we're gonna make mac and cheese
and four racks of ribs.
Mm-hmm. We're feeding the whole village. In case you didn't know,
Peaches is gonna enjoy some.
Yeah, you want some ribs?
Mm-hmm. Some army pie.
Fishy pie!
Chef Kate.
But clean.
And Audrey said nothing about what you got your phone.
This is not cute.
This is not an angle for anybody.
So Audrey, so he's in there.
There we go.
I'm over it.
So I just took a shower and cleaned up from today. It was a really nice day for Greg's birthday. We had like the barbecue. The weather turned out to be beautiful because it was supposed to rain all day, but it ended up being actually really nice. So yeah, it was a great day. We just took showers and we're going to bed because tomorrow is Monday and back to work it is. Thank you for watching another vlog and I'll see you in the next one.